Another day, another victory. Thank you.
brings you here, partner? Wait, you can tell me later. We got bigger problems. Check it out. Something funny's going around. Kind of reminds me how I used to look after a knight on the old fighting juice. Which means this must be Aractagon's doing. But you took that sucker out, right? I just don't get it. Well, whatever. Right now, we need to knock some sense into these guys. What do you say, partner? For old time's sake.
Cool. I feel bleeding amazing. Like I could punch the head off an horse.
Come here and let me give you a licking. I can't wait to see what your blood tastes like.
I was hoping we'd get the chance to meet again. I can't wait to show you all my new moves.
Hey, Vince. Remember the last time we tangled? Pretty hot stuff, right? I hope you're ready for more of the same.
We made a pretty good team, didn't we, Syl? But that's all over. I'm with Aractagon now. I don't need you anymore. I don't need anybody.
Come on in, champ. Let's see what you and your mate here are made of.
Thank you. Thank you. time to heat things up!
Invincible.
Sympathetic. Those humans were even more spineless than I thought. Still, they were just the warm-up act.
Gone. What the? How come you're still alive?
I owe it all to the Dark One. He brought me back and made me stronger than ever. Ensnaring power-hungry fighters in my web of deceit is so easy now. Soon, all will serve me. But Vince, what's happened to you, old friend? You don't seem so desperate as you once did. Has the luminary softened your sickly human heart? Such a shame. I had something special in mind for you. You were going to be the centerpiece of my plan to rule Octagonia.
Not gonna happen. Come on, partner. Let's kick this creepy crawly back into the trash.
You think you can stop me? Stupid humans! Very well. Then I'll have to show you how strong I've become. How how strong the Dark One has made me! You won't escape alive!
Concentrate!
Help! What is the meaning of this?
Time to get back in the game!
Luminary!
Diligence is its own reward.
Princess!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Before we go in, I want you to promise me something. On the other side of this door is someone very important to me. More precious than any treasure. I want you to swear you'll do everything you can to save her. I'd been drifting around the world for who knows how long when I bumped into this guy calling himself the Seer. He had a prophecy for me. He told me to go after the orb, that if I did, I'd meet the Luminary somewhere deep underground, and that if I helped him, I'd finally be forgiven. Meet my little sister. So I've been thinking. Now you've got the Sword of Light, your powers are maxed out, right? Maybe you can use them to break the curse. Please. It might not work, but it's gotta be worth a try. She might have been turned to gold, but my sister's still in there. I know it!
just dream. I was so lonely and scared. But then right at the end, I felt happy. I dreamt that you saved me from the darkness.
I'm sorry, Mia.
Don't worry about it. I forgive you.
Did you hear that? Forgiveness! The last part of the prophecy's finally come true! You've helped me, so I'm sure gonna help you. I'm with you to the end, partner.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. We have carried the day.
Thank you.